I'm Yijuang Chern from Academic Seneca, Taiwan. Today, I'm excited to share key insight from our study entitled Galectin-3 Aggravated Microglial Activation and Tau Transmission in Tauopathy. Tauopathy are groups of neurodegenerative diseases characterized by accumulations of abnormal tau protein. Examples of tauopathy include Alzheimer's disease, Pick disease, and cortical basal degeneration. Understanding these conditions is crucial for the development of effective treatment. Our study focuses on the role of galectin-3, a protein we hypothesize could play a significant role in the progression of tauopathy. In the brain, there are different types of cells, including neuron, microglia, astrocyte, oligodendrocyte, and others. In the context of tauopathy, microglial activation and tau transmissions are vital areas of study. Microglia is the brain's immune cell.
I'm Jian Jing Siew, the lead author in the study. The role of galectin-3 in tauopathy was relatively unexplored, which prompted our research. While the level of galectin-3 is very low in a healthy brain, it is increased in the microglia, in tauopathy, and neurodegenerative disease. We aim to uncover how galectin-3 influences the progressions of tauopathy. To that end, we employ a combination of approaches, including the study of postmortem human brain, human iPS-derived microglia, mouse model of tauopathy, learning and memory assessment, biochemical analysis, as well as sequencing and bioinformatic analysis. Here, we discover that upon encountering with pathological tau, galectin-3 is upregulated in the microglia. Interestingly, pathological tau triggers galectin-3 release from microglia in both its free and extracellular vesicular EV-associated form. Both forms of galectin-3 increase the accumulation of pathological tau in the recipient cells. Furthermore, p-tau also triggers the production of abnormal EV and microglia activations in a galectin-3-dependent manner. Both galectin-3 and pathological tau were transmitted by EV. Besides, pathological tau also trigger the pro-inflammatory response of microglia, which can be reduced by the suppression of galectin-3. Moreover, binding of galectin-3 to pathological tau increase the tau aggregations. Depletions of galectin-3 in tauopathy mice lower the microglia activations, pathological tau levels, synaptic loss, and rescue the memory impairment. These results highlight galectin-3 as a pivotal role in the disease progressions.
To conclude, our study shed light on the crucial role of galectin-3 in tauopathy. It opens up new avenues for research and potential treatments targeting galectin-3. Understanding galectin-3's role can be a key piece in solving the tauopathy and developing effective treatment. We are excited to continue this line of research and explore a new way to combat this devastating diseases. For more detailed information, please refer to our full study. I'm Yijuang Chern. It's been a pleasure sharing our result with you.